Well, hello everyone and welcome to Big Mike's Senior Adventures. Grab a cup of coffee or a couple cold ones or a plate of food and come along with me for a few moments while I take you for a ride around the world. Hey, I just wanted to make a quick video and give a shout out to the Old Gallery Hotel and Spa in Hanoi. They are off the charts with quality rooms, affordable rooms, food. This buffet right here, I actually lost some data here, but this is about one third of the breakfast buffet that they have. It is an incredible buffet, an incredible hotel, and incredible staff. If you get a chance, stay there. You'll be glad you did. It's one of the best places I found in Hanoi. Here's a gal that runs the buffet in the morning. She's incredible. Good mom, good wife, everything. She's got great kids. And tell her I said hi. Here's the address, the contact information. Check it out. Like I said, you'll be glad you did. Next thing up is banh mi. Banh mi is one of my favorite, if not my children and my favorite, Vietnamese food. I hit a couple joints while I was in Hanoi. I didn't have a lot of time in Hanoi because I had a lot of stops I had to make over there, but we did want to check it out, and this is the place where I got it. This guy was sitting outside, didn't speak any English, but him and I had a great time hanging out for a few minutes while I ate my sandwich. I told him he looked like Ho Chi Minh. I think it made him happy. And of course, here's some dong that I picked up in case you don't know what they have over there. And here's some gals too around the corner. I got another banh mi later in the day. And these gals, they work their butts off. Look at that. They are like a banh mi factory. And then that's their shop where they make them. And then directly across the street is where they have their dining room. And if you take a look, their dining room is packed. When you see something's packed like that, you know it's good. And a lot of Westerners in there. This guy here, I found out another restaurant right across from my first banh mi restaurant. I went in there and ate, had some pho, and then stopped a couple times actually, because when I went in, this guy turned out to be a really neat character, nice guy, friendly. We had a blast together. And again, he didn't speak any English, but we still had a great time. So if you get a chance, go by and see these guys. Check them out. You'll be glad you did. All right? Well, this concludes the Big Mike's video for today. I hope you liked it. I hope you found it informative or entertaining at least. But if you would, you know the routine here. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment below, please. It does help out. And I'm really hoping that everyone will help me to develop this channel so I can bring you more exciting and informative videos. And again, thanks for watching.